Welcome, everybody. Welcome back to the channel. We're here today. We're on ETS2. We're going to take a look at this little Mac. This is a Mac RS100. This truck's made by Harvick. This truck's also over on ATS. We got a load of shocker cylinders today, and we got 400. I do hope everybody's enjoying the videos. If you have any ideas of any trucks you might want to see, if I can find one of them, you know, definitely take a look at it. Even here, our own Mack truck. Been having some issues with some of the modded trucks out there. So I've been trying to kind of stick my stuff in this truck. Got a lot of traffic out. Today the truck's running a Cummins. I know it's a Cummins. I think it's a Cummins 220 with 600 horsepower. It has an 18-speed transmission. ETS-2, if anyone had never seen this, you got a lot of roundabouts here in ETS-2. There's not a lot of American trucks over here. This truck here can be found on the workshop, Steam Workshop. This truck is on the workshop. Jake break. Now the trailer we're hauling is our trailer. This was the SCS trailer for ETS-2. I think this is the drive van trailer. Don't run the European truck, but I can run one. ice cream or ice cream shop, you gotta take one look at them. One little bit, at least you got a little way to go. I can say this, ATS and ETS both have one of the best photo systems of any game I've seen in a long time. I haven't seen a game in a long time that has a photo system good as these games do. There's not many out there that has a photo system this good. But these games have a great photo system. Yeah, that looks pretty good with the hay bale in the back there. Doesn't look bad at all. There we go. Got our thumbnail. Ready to go. That way we can get it before it gets dark. Need to get some more subscribers. people uploading. I am taking the air control, so that's pretty cool. Truck and some other trucks over there, you know. may be a little bit too much traffic. I may have to take this mod out. It may just be a little bit too much. Bus finally gonna let us turn. Yeah, we're gonna be taking the train or the ferry over to the other side of the mountain. It'd be 39 minutes. It's going to be $300. All right, guys, we're back. Off to all here's the problem. Got to fill her up. Thank you. video is going to be a little bit longer than it normally is, and like I said, I do apologize for that. We've had to sit in traffic pretty good in this video, normally what we do, so. So, but it's a little bit longer. Letting it turn. I wish you'd done it earlier. again, I don't have any editing software. I'm trying to decide what I want to get to edit videos with. I know there's software out there. I'm still new to all this. Still learning how to do all of it. So I don't have any editing software. So bear with me on that. I'm trying to decide what I want to get so I can edit some of these videos where you don't have to see everything. I really would not like for y'all to have to sit through all this. You have to sit in traffic.
Thank you.
played this in ATS with a Xbox One controller. I don't have a wheel. I don't use it. I don't do the best with the controller, but I really can drive with a wheel. So, not as good. No, we hadn't been here because that wouldn't have popped up if we hadn't been here. Okay, they weren't right there. Alright, we can do it. Let's unload the trailer. We're getting a job out of here. On the scale up there. Level up. Gonna pick another job. Okay guys, that's gonna be it for the video. I want to put this out of ETS2. So you have to use the thundering in the background. It's heavy raining here. I want to put this out of ETS2. Show off this little Mac. This is a great little mod. Harvard's done a really good job with this truck. And I hope he continues to update it. And thank you for watching the video. And hopefully everyone will subscribe that watches it. Have a good afternoon.